celebration dating back thousands of years drew hundreds to Chinatown today. It's the Moon Festival, also known as the Mid-Autumn Festival. It's the second most important holiday for the Chinese culture after Chinese New Year. It's typically celebrated with lanterns of all sizes as well as moon cakes. The festival is held on the 15th day of the 8th month of the Chinese lunisolar calendar with a full moon at night.